We get into relationship goals with Pastor Simba Woloza, where we talk all things to do with relationships. Pastor Simba is the founder and programs coordinator of Strong Bonds Marriage Africa. He's also an author of a book titled The Marriage Handbook, and he's a pastor at Praise City Church. Confronting the side chick, a bold move or a recipe for disaster. That's what we're talking about today. Pastor Simba, good morning.
Good morning, Vikendi. How are you?
I'm good, thank you. How has your week been?
I've been good. I am a back-to-school survivor. Karandiri poso ndugurarama, and the schools are opened.
Yes.
Then we are survivors, isn't it?
We are indeed. So, talking about confronting the side chick.
Yes.
Is it a bold move? Is it a wise move? Or it's a recipe for disaster? Tell us about it.
Okay. Let me pose the same question. Would you confront? I thought as much.
I wouldn't actually confront. But then I've actually not wanted to judge those who then confront.
Exactly.
I think I'll push on different factors. But then to then really confront to say, leave my man. Hi, at this stage, like, no.
Yeah, for you, I know. And then for Lewe, and those that Lewe, I have no scope of my pain. Now Lewe's no scope of my pain, I don't confront. Yeah. So I think it's a very important question to address, because I get a lot of people asking me, "Kuti Pastor, Twitter say, number yake. I've got that person on my social media platforms and all that. Twitter say." So it's a very important thing. And let's just lay a foundation a bit. Kuti, why is it important for us to talk about this? Because God expects us to live marriage. I think exclusive to you and your husband, you and your wife. Hebrews 13 verse number 4, it says that let married life be honored among all of you and not be unclean. Okay. And for men who are untrue, in married life will be judged by God. So scripture is very, very clear about that. Kutofa uchengeteza ma marriages edu. Let's not allow, for third parties, those kind of things. And Matthew 19 verse 6 also says that, therefore, what God has joined together, let no man put asunder. Okay. So, ndozo tutsa sona mwari, kuti kana vanhu vava two, ngapasani wechitatu. Wechitatu ndi mwari. Wechifoo ndi watsikuda. Yeah. So, vamwano muti an affair partner. Vamwano muti a side chick. Vamwano muti a home wrecker. But I'm choosing to use maybe a better phrase, Vikendi, kuti the other woman. And that's more like a professional name for that person. Because got side chick, ndi wita mgeni kutasrawa and pass. But that's how it is. But of course, I'll use the better phrase, which is the other woman. And of course, we are also talking to gents. I think a few weeks ago or a few days ago, we must also learn from this. How do you deal with the other men? That applies to varume as well. Because tako affect to andit.
Yeah,
I'm the main wago.
My XXL.
Yeah. So it's very important that we look at that. And some of these people, like you said, Vikendi, why did they do that? So, because of fight and what happened? How did they end up in that space? It's important for you to take some time to understand the background. Okay? But akanyeperwa nemurume wako. Some of the popular lies are like, my wife and I are on separation. And then you believe that. Umanuto was going to say, we are in the process of divorce. Yeah. Chichi. What do you believe is called? My wife and I have serious issues that we're dealing with, okay? Okay. So the fact that whatever time, it means with achiruda munhu wake, usanye peronza and chamuda. Then there are some that then say, we are just co-parenting. My wife and I agreed to go to co-parent. It's a big lie. Akuna mna nukarava na chet. Inganudzia. Vana unugura kwarira ura away, you know. So then there are some that then go to the extent of lying. Kuti anzi, mzima wangu akafa. Unuzakuna waruma tu nezvindu. Mkazi wangu akafa. And also discover after 2 years, mkazi achiripo. Only that aruku gara kunze kwe nyika kana kuti aruku gara kumusha, something like that.
Kutuzo mwona ine numbu.
Imwe life ndio ndataka wira na kuti ano inindo tamba yangu ya tamba yake, you know, that kind of a thing. And then you as a child side chick, you then believe that, and you buy that and you go along with that story. It mustn't be like that. That's why we talk about red flags. That's why we talk about what you should look at. It is quite important there. Why is this important? Why is this subject important, Vikendi? Because now that you've discovered what must you do? Because if you don't know the right thing, that's why you see others ending up with a splash, my photos at that side chick, that other woman, per social media. The information, this discovery that I have.
You're hurting, you are feeling, you know, let down,
exactly.
You're disappointed, you are hating the other woman.
Exactly.
You know,
you end up throwing things by Instagram, by Facebook, and all those sites. But at the end of the day, you also look like a fool, isn't it?
Yeah.
You know, wrestling ne nguru ve madaga. You all be, you know, pandozoonika kuti zvichiwadzo zvazvambumira zvakanaka. Even newe wacho. Then there are people that also put my posters. Unoziva kuti munhu anguva kusa poster ye the other woman. Kuspreada kunge munhu ari kuita political campaign. Kuti ndionereiwo musikana anonzi lewe uyu akatora munhu wangu ma posters kutozara. People can actually go to that extent. Then there are some that choose to also cause some drama at workplaces. And then what? Both got a drama, it doesn't mean you will be rambana. And it, no, you mustn't do that. So what must you do then?
Pampasho watu wacha atista.
Wajua announcer in the public arena, kuti these two, mugavaona, it's normal. They have an affair. Wajua announcer. So what must you do then? Number one. Please try to regulate your emotions. Can I discover kuti daddy, vane side chick daddy, vane the other woman, vane affair partner. Please try to regulate your emotions. You are responsible for regulating your emotions. Of course, but you are given, nyaya self-control to regulate your emotions. Sit down and delay making a decision ipapo. Especially the first day that you make that discovery. That first day, authority, the D-Day. Cannot be the discovery day. The D-Day. Muswano discovered, I'm telling you, your emotions will be all over the place. So you need to manage your emotions. Don't make decisions. Don't take any action. Just calm down at that time. Because when that discovery is done, you are probably, or rather you probably get into a fight or flight response. Kana chiti fight tuti unoda kutoti utopedzirana nemunhu wacho ipapo. Kana chiti flight tuti wakutopeka mabhegi wakutoenda. Because not every affair should lead to divorce. You must have time to actually analyze kuti what really happened here. Will this relationship yangu nemurume wangu be repaired? Can we repair it? If we can repair it, then yes, I've got every reason to fight for this marriage. So don't make those decisions, particularly on that D-Day, the discovery date. Calm down. Speak to someone who's objective, and calm down. Let them help you manage even your emotions. Try to take some time out. But don't let your kids see Matias Ako. Don't let them do that. Don't let them see that, because they'll be traumatized for the rest of their lives. So don't expose your children to such kind of situations. So lock up yourself in the room. It's allowed. Regularize your emotions. That's the first thing that you must do. Then number two. This one. The other woman. What would the side chick?
Anzi Pastor Simba, call it, name a spade a spade. Anzi msade kuvapa respectable title because they don't respect themselves. Anzi Masai chicks.
Oh, to remember to go to Masai chicks. Yeah, yeah. Okay, and you also want to say, are you offending us? Muti Masai chicks, why? Okay, let's call them that, side chicks.
Yeah.
Now, that would be a more professional name could the other woman. Side chicks. Okay, number two, the side chick did not make a vow with you. I'm not chatting a side chick.
That's so true.
I'm not going to anything a side chick. I'm not going to ever with is your husband.
Mm.
So you'd rather confront your husband instead of confronting the side chick. Because they were not there when you were making the vows. You made the vows. So face the one that has broken your vow. Why is that side chick there? It's because the person wako yo, murume wako, promised a future to that side chick. Kutishata garates, chata son, charamba my guru. Nemaz nota rokuya. Zichavaramba, nchava siya. And then you buy. Sengi my message, I was too much. Never remember to meet a manje, my side chick, sir. Good, I would believe it's a side chick. Saka, I think I just don't crash. I'm cuz wagi. Who's one that would just like a Makaru or an asek and I'm cuz wagi that bed.
Evil one.
So if you are a side chick and you're tuned in, just a message about my guru Inema.
Yeah, she's a good woman.
He's going to do the same thing once he's now with you and you're together. He's going to do the same thing. Actually, message out to someone else and just, you know, talking bad about you. So that side chick, you need to understand why they're there. They've been promised a future by your husband, and your husband has been chasing that side chick, and the side chick is enjoying the thrill of this chess. So they're what they are because your husband made them believe.
Exactly.
Husband, that's why she's so arrogant. She knows good. I've got it because your husband said she's got it. So it's your husband who actually contributed more to this.
Anzi, got a message. Anzi, how does a wife deal with a man who chooses to have a relationship with someone else, confides in her, and even speaks about his wife and all my shortcomings to this other woman, despite having been confronted by the wife? How do I not get tempted to engage this woman, especially if the husband is not changing his ways? He still makes an effort to hide his relationship, but we all know men are terrible at hiding things from anonymous.
Okay,
yeah.
So the point is, even if you confront that other woman, that side chick, it's not going to change anything. They'll break off that relationship, but your husband, and the same thing will continue. So you still have to deal with your person. Even if they are not changing, they have to change somehow. Kana kwa reported as to right. Remember last time jita rota, akuna kudana nanga ororo, wane munu, anoramba. Wawusina kwa unu umu reportera. You know, anoramba kubatsiro, wane waman. It's not right. Kana haramba kuchinja murumu wako, you must have option B. That is, you know, report him to someone who can actually sit you down and you talk about those things, you address all those grievances. So that side chick is there for the money. She's there because she feels desirable because your man put her in that space. So but that side chick ma complex issues. Antori ne low self esteem.
Yeah, true.
Antori jealous of you. Saka yuka dagum confront a manje. You don't believe in yourself.
And you are her level. I've said that to women. You've equipped her because how she's feeling is how you're feeling as well. Because she also wants your man full time.
Exactly. Yeah. You've put it in the right way, child. We can. This was so. I was really juicer. Then let's go to number three, which is not all encounters should be dramatic. Pamwe pacho uda kubvunza zvechokwadi anditika kuti saka imi murudana nemuri wangu zvemashuwa here maizviziva here kuti ndine muchato naye. It's okay for you to say that if you feel like confronting the side chick, but doesn't have to be dramatic. Make sure that you're calm and composed. Unyasomfonera umvunza zvakanaka ndangokuti ndikudze kuti ndinonzi Masimba. Uyu Simba womumhanya naye ndotoriwo nechitupa. Ndotoriwo nechitupa chakabva kupi ku court anditi we are legally married. Pamwe angasiudzira pamwe aingonyeperwa. Unoza kuna varume vanogona kutonyepera kuti mudzimai wake chacho achiti ndi aunt nditete. You know, vanogona kutonyepa vachidaro. So it's okay to confront the side chick. Give her the information. What she's going to do with the information is none of your business, but at least you have given her a chance to know the truth. Kuti munhu ane munhu anditi. Let's not be dramatic. Ipan paninya yes weekend. Unogona kuenda kwa dauno ruva munhu, dauno pedzerana nemunhu. Wanzwa lewe. Bozi ndukusa kusaid driver anoku nauti aiwa zvipere mushe aritore munhu wangu tropezrana pa fight. But do you know kuti that side chick angu nokutokurova chaizvo? Kwatobva mazino. Iwo kuti ndione kuna kurova.
Onoroerwe ikoko.
Onoroerwa. Pamwe pacho inosvika inoroerwa ikoko. Saka unogona kuti obva mazino weekend ka for the rest of your life hauna mazino because you confronted this woman, because this woman has nothing to lose. Arutozvitemba. The fact yekuti ari kuita a home wrecker, arutoziva kuti murume ane mudzimai wake and arutozvarutezva. Arutozvitemba pane zvakatsika. So you don't want to mess up to mess with that person. That's the drama that you can't afford. Or you won't go to murova, okuvara, kana kutofa. Then you know what will happen next. Wakutenda kujere and it. So that side chick is waiting for you. She has nothing to lose. She's been waiting for your phone call for the rest of your life. She's ready for you. You won't go no pinda. I was not rupi na magaita say, please stay away from that drama. Boss, garaku tuka na naeka ni mashoko kisha chaje. Acha kuzaza zuksa geza kuako.
Jaga uzwa ini imu information nchini ngere chogwa diga yaninga uzwa. Barumi ona gaipa ga.
Ah, but kashindi weekend imu information diogu niye paga. Ah, for some visa.
No, if you ask the women, vano zotsa mo baby. Ati katu taroti, atondo uza junjemu bedu jesu tuti neta. So
exactly. Kuta kashizila se.
Kashizila se kunzoko murumo.
Ashwa vano kuzaza zuksa geza kuako chichi and all those things. So if you're genuinely interested in knowing and understanding that affair, the person to ask is not the side chick. It is your husband. Confront your husband. Ask her everything. Kuti wakada chipa munye. Zvakatanga sei. Ask her. Bozi kavunza side chick unorwadziswa. Then number four. No amount of drama will chase away the side chick. Side chick aende because mauya muri five. Wanodeza wamwana tete. Kana my friends ako. Kana ma bouncer. Side chick aende because of that. Anoenda because murume wako amuramba. Drama rambise munhu. But what then happens in ndezvo kuti afterwards anozotaura kuti you know what, don't worry about that drama, ndakakudza mukadzi wangu haite wazvionera wega ka ende zvechikwadi haite and it. So they will then continue inenge atova aluta continue jackpot carry over. But they are now wiser, they are now using other means of communicating. Vabatwa pa phone, so they will find other means of communicating. So that drama at the end of the day, arina zvarunobatsira, because these people are going to continue. What is important is for your man to make a decision. Akataura nevanhu vanogona kumubatsira and he's having counseling, so what you're doing is wrong. You need to cut off this relationship or make a decision ari ega. But zvekufosana zvekuti anzidaita drama saka vachasiyana. Aiwa, haringopera ripa drama. Munongo trenda, moenda pa newspaper. Mweta sei, zvungo pera zvakadaro, but kurambana chaisha kavarambana.
And that of victim, like side chick, kune murume wako, saka ato feel, you know, even softer towards her.
Vato amainini. Mautongo wa gamchira. Then number five, never compare yourself with the other woman. Don't do that. Don't spend hours and hours uchitsvaga mukadzi apa social media trying to compare yourself with that person. You'll be frustrated for the rest of your life. Don't compare yourself with that woman. Practice self-care. Look after yourself. Boss mumunozoona matosiyana watobva watodzikirira and you've just let yourself go like that. Kusvika murume uzotanga kuti mana ndakuzongoramba ndichienda na small house. Boss wangu kumba uku zvatopera. You know, you don't do that. Continue on that path is self-care. Take care of yourself. Then number six, or is it number five? Do not blame yourself. And it's not about you. Don't blame yourself for the discovery. Kuti chandakazobatira phone yemurume chii kana chandakazozviona kana kuudzwa. Don't blame yourself. It's not about you. It's not about how you look. It's not about what you did or what you said. These two adults made a decision to have an affair. It has nothing to do with you. So don't blame yourself. Then the last one. Please, in all this, if you are going to confront anyone, whether it's your side chick, is that side chick, kana kuti murume wako, make sure that you've got enough proof. You've got enough evidence. You don't want to cause drama and then at the end of the day, it was just, a lost message, you know. Otherwise, you end up being dramatic for nothing. And if I don't say I will at the end of the day. So make sure that you collect as much info as you can.
Data collection.
A lot of drama weekend. You miss out on the important information that you must gather. Vakatozoto wabatwa rediscover and you are going all over the place being dramatic. Vakutovhura mamakona and then at the end of the day you know they're able to retrieve the proof that you want.
Pastor Simba, thank you so much. For those who want to get in touch with you,
please come through to my WhatsApp 0773-000-000 or 0773-000-000. Your name and your marital status, then I'll add you to a relevant group, whether it's singles or married.
Thank you so much. Remember, tomorrow belongs to God.